Nothing but darkness, sadness, pain. In this place, only death remains. This one exists solely to house another. What kind of existence is that? Reality is a shattered mirror, and we exist in the fragments. Shards of life drifting through the expanse, never finding our way. This one cannot contain the soul any longer. This one must be free. Must break away. Must escape this place, this imprisonment. Must take matters into my own hands. This one needs to destroy the one who is housed within. And then